Assalamu alaikum viewers. Today I'm going to show you how to make yogurt chicken. It's a regular chicken curry with yogurt. So let's go ahead and see how to make chicken with yogurt. We are first making some of the, you know, onion, ginger and garlic paste. At first we did, you know, we made the onion brown and then we added some ginger and garlic paste, and now we put some bay leaf, cardamom and some cinnamon stick. We also put the cloves, 3 to 4 cloves. Now we put the chicken and we're gonna just try to make all of them. With that paste we just put the chicken and we're gonna stir it really well so everything gets mixed up with the chicken. This is very important, you have to do it really well. So it's pretty well stirred. Medium heat. With that we're gonna put some turmeric and salt to taste. One teaspoon of turmeric, one teaspoon of cumin powder. Now make sure to stir it well. After putting it for like around 10 minutes, this is how it looks, and now we're gonna add yogurt. Plain yogurt, make sure it's plain yogurt. No vanilla flavor, no flavored yogurt. And after that, we're gonna put like around 20 minutes in medium heat. So make sure you stir it really well. Every single piece should get same amount of, almost same amount of yogurt. And with yogurt it comes a lot of fluid, so you won't have to put a lot of fluid unless you really need it. Alright, the time to add some water. After like 15 minutes we're adding some water, not a lot. And this is the last step. We're not gonna add anything else. The amount of water is 1 cup and the amount of yogurt is 1.5. Cup, around 1.5 cup. Nice clean. Got you. For around 15 minutes, this chicken is done. You can test it before you take it out from the stove. And we're gonna dump it. Yep. Looks pretty good. Right, our chicken is ready to be served. You can see. Oh, I can smell it really well. Alright, thank you viewers, thank you for watching.